morning, everyone. We hope you had an awesome weekend. Let's head right back into it with Gabby and her school news.
To stay and hold me while you wait. I wish that I was good enough. If only I could wake you up, my love, my love, my love, my love.
Good morning, LMS. Today is day 3, Monday, February 1st, and here are your student announcements. Spring sports signups are on the school website and due this Wednesday. Today, we have orchestra, 8th grade chorus, and 6th grade band will be held. 8th graders interested in attending LCTI next year are reminded that applications are available in the guidance office and are due by March 1st. There's a grab-and-go breakfast every day at 7:15 a.m. Today's lunch is chicken fajita wrap and corn and fruit. Tomorrow's lunch is cheesesteak hoagie and broccoli and applesauce. Tomorrow is a hybrid A day and cycle day 3. Wednesday and Thursday are half days due to parent-teacher conferences. Congratulations to the following 6th grade iReady students for the month of January. From Team Incredible, Ella Mulia. From Team Supreme, Jana Lees Robles. And from Team Extreme, Derek Etzel. Keep up the great work.
Yeah, 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 yeah. I got you. Moonlight, you're my starlight. I need you.
Hey, LMMS. It's Anna back with today's world news. Last week, Central Park in New York City had an exciting sight. This past Wednesday, a snowy owl was spotted by many in the Central Park North Meadow. What's so exciting about an owl sighting, you may ask? Well, this specific type of owl hasn't been reported in Central Park since mid-December 1890, about 130 years ago. The snowy owl is so infrequently sighted because there are most likely fewer than 100,000 individuals left globally. The popular Twitter page Manhattan Bird Alert was the first to report this sighting, but soon after, loads of New York bird watchers were flooding into Central Park to get a look at this majestic creature. That's it for world news today. Now over to Mariah with today's weather forecast.
Good morning, LMMS. It's Mariah here with your weather news update. Today will be snowy with a high 30 degrees and a low of 29 degrees. There will also be a winter snowstorm. Tomorrow will be snowy with a high of 33 degrees and a low of 27 degrees. Well, that's all the weather news I have for you today, LMMS. Now to Dina with your sports news.
What's going on, LMMS? It's Dino here with your sports news. Happy Monday, LMMS. Congratulations to our very own Coach Smith, who won his 100th match as a wrestling coach for the high school last week. Way to go, Mr. Smith. On another note, in the NFL on Saturday, former Lions quarterback Matthew Stafford was traded to the Rams. In return, the Lions received former Rams quarterback Jared Goff, a first-round draft pick for 2023, a first-round draft pick for 2022, and a third-round draft pick for 2021. I honestly think the Lions won this pick by a landslide. As underrated as Matthew Stafford is, the Lions are playing for the future. They're going to use those draft picks for their benefit to get the best players they can in whichever position they need. On the other hand, the Rams need to get to a Super Bowl quick because Matthew Stafford isn't getting any younger. Who do you think won this trade, LMMS? Now and over to Kira with your entertainment news.
I was reminiscing just the other day while having coffee all alone, and Lord, it took me away. Back to a first glance feeling on New York time, back when you fit in my poems like a perfect rhyme.
Hello, LMMS, and welcome back to my first entertainment news. In 2020, it was announced that the Tony Award-winning musical Dear Evan Hansen will be getting a movie. Just recently, it was told that it will be released on September 21st of 2021. Ben Platt will be reprising his role of Evan Hansen in the new movie. The cast also includes Oscar award-winning Julianne Moore as Evan's mother, Heidi, Colton Ryan as Connor Murphy, and Nick Dodani as Jared Kleinman. One of the producers of the movie will be Adam Siegel, who also worked on La La Land, Into the Woods, Mary Poppins Returns, and Aladdin. Will you be watching the Dear Evan Hansen movie, LMMS? That's all for entertainment today, so let's head on over to Teacher Pop Quiz.
What's your favorite lunch?
My favorite lunch? My favorite lunch of all time would have to be a grilled chicken salad with honey balsamic dressing from Penn's.
Coffee or tea?
Coffee 100%.
Would you prefer your coffee hot or iced?
Hot coffee.
What's your favorite season, spring or fall?
Favorite season is fall because it's football season.
Cats or dogs?
Dogs.
If you could listen to one song for the rest of your life, what would it be?
The hardest question of all time. One song, rest of my life. Big Papa by the Notorious B.I.G.
What is your favorite lunch?
My favorite lunch is grilled chicken.
Coffee or tea?
During school, definitely tea.
Hot or iced?
I'm going with the hot because my room is cold.
What's your favorite season, spring or fall?
Fall for sure. Seeing all those cool students.
Cats or dogs?
Definitely dogs.
If you could listen to one song for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Can't even pick it. There's too many.
Thanks for watching Buzz TV. That's all from us.